If you love to update yourself with trending movie news, health topics, cooking, gardening, hot travel destination and other exclusive contents, then please subscribe Golden Eagle Online by clicking subscribe button. Tube Light based on Hollywood film Little Boy, Salman Khan plays a gifted character. The teaser of Tube Light is finally out and the first glimpse of Salman Khan's Tara has got the B-Town talking. While fans are loving the innocent charm of Salman Khan, set against the picturesque locations of Ladakh, the storyline of the film couldn't be figured from the 2 minutes teaser. Until now. Interestingly, director Kabir Khan hinted towards the plot in the credits roll of the teaser. According to the credits given in the end, the story of Tube Light is based on Hollywood film Little Boy. Released in 2015, Little Boy is set against the backdrop of World War II, and tells the story of a young kid whose father has gone to the war against Japan. The little boy feels his father's absence and wants him to return home. In his quest to get his father home, the kid encounters a magician and a priest who convince the little kid that the power to bring his dad back safely lies within himself and his actions. It's the latest Hollywood thriller. But the new Clint Eastwood movie Changeling is also based on a true story, one of the most bizarre and tragic crime stories of the 1920s. It's a story with so many strange turns and outlandish characters that screenwriter J. Michael Straczynski didn't believe it at first. In Tube Light, Salman Khan's brother is at Sino-Indian War, and throughout one can feel that Salman is playing a special character, who is a little slow in picking and learning things. Shah Rukh Khan is allegedly the magician who convinces Salman that the power to bring his brother back is belief in his own self and his actions. While Little Boy failed to create much noise at the box office, one can be sure that Tube Light is going to get the story its due. We can't wait to see how Kabir Khan has molded the American story into another heartwarming tale of an innocent man. The story of humans affected by consequences of war is something Indian viewers wouldn't mind watching. The teaser provided a perfect emotional volup. The film also promises to give some complex web of human emotions and relationships. The teaser also gives a glimpse into Chinese actor Du Du's character. Though she appears briefly, her presence in the film is enough to generate curiosity. Salman's bonding with child actor Matindre Tango is also another reason to watch the film. Besides this, the film also stars a series of brilliant actors including Om Puri. Little Boy did not create much box office uproar, but the film surely boasts of an interesting story. Revolving around the backdrop of World War II, the film essays the struggle of a child in search of his father who's fighting the Japanese in the war. During this, he meets a magician priest, who makes him believe that he has special powers and that if he truly believes, he will find his father. In this case, it looks like Salman plays the boy's character and may be in search of his brother, Sohail Khan, who is shown to be a part of the army in the teaser. The climax scene of the teaser exactly tells us the same story, which is based on believing. Do you believe yourself? Even if Tube Light may be inspired by another film, the teaser has struck a chord with everyone. It is evident how Salman is trying to experiment with each film and Kabir's skills as a director are certainly not new to us. Reports suggest that Shah Rukh's cameo, which is said to be integral to the story, will be that of the magician who helps Salman's character recognize his power. The film also stars Chinese actress Du Du and late veteran actor Om Puri in lead roles. This is the third time Salman and Kabir are working together, after their historic success of Bajrangi Bhaijaan and Ek Tha Tiger. Tube Light is slated to hit the theaters on 23rd June 2017.